Hello everyone, welcome. So in around 10 minutes we'll see how we can model this cake. It's very simple, and we'll see how we can add these colors. Also we'll see how we can make the orange and the leaf. So let's get started. So that's a blank scene. Now I'm going to enable the screencast keys. Everything I press you will get here, and we will start from a plane. Let's scale 0.5, and that plane I will subdivide and scale that shift Z 1.5. After that I will extrude two blender units for 15 centimeter and scale 0.95, and after that let us add subdivision surface to see what we will get. And I will add loop cut here and another loop cut here. This will be in 0.9 or 0.8, and here minus 0.8, another here minus 0.8, and here 0.8. We have made the base, and if you want to scale that, no problem. Scale shift Z, and we can select this point and we can add another plane or select all these edges. So let's continue. We can select the bottom plane for the next part, and we can select and separate by selection. So this is the middle and this is the bottom. For the middle we select, and we will extrude two blender units, which may be 20. The same here, we'll add loop cut and bevel. I'll scale, and for these edges you can slide to add more corners. And it's fine. We can add loop cut here and scale shift Z like this. So let's continue. We will select top part, shift D, separate by selection. It will be called the top, and the top will be extruded maybe 25 centimeter and the scale 1.1, and add loop cut to be here and another loop cut down. So for the top, I will duplicate and separate. This is called the cream, and it's a grid fill. And I will add a few loop cuts here. Set orient to the geometry and scale shift Z. Then let's extrude scale Z and scale. We can, let's try the space. Right. I can slide a few vertex like this. And scale. Then we can delete some faces. And let's try to add the solidify. Maybe 10. To the inner and add another subliminal surface. And the scale view. We will smooth that first, and we can now we can let's add another file, and we can convert. Let's Alt C. We can convert to mesh and go to the sculpt node and infillate some of these points. G. And infillate. Also, we can grab and infinite. Here also will fill it. Here also we will fill it. The same here, grab first and inflate. Let's grab and inflate. Grab and inflate. And let's inflate this one also. And let me inflate some vertices here. And I think we are close. I will get some vertices here and grab like this. So we are now done, and for the orange we will say that we have a circle, and this circle may be 24 and 50, and I will move in this direction and rotate around Y 90 degrees, scale down and select all of these vertices and delete vertex, select all and fill, select this vertex and fill, and we should add three loop cuts here and try to fill. After that we will say that this is origin, set origin to the 3D cursor and rotate and move. After that we will first try to select all of these vertices and extrude scale a few times. Let's add the circle as a cursor here and extrude scale and extrude scale. Select all and extrude to this area. So the we have a few low cuts, so the all will be orange and we have white and we have the inner. Alright, so let's continue. The all will be the inner, but this one will be white and this one and some vertex here except the inner. This one will be orange, so let's check. This is what we want. That's amazing. And if you want to make it perfect, you can add here shift a decrease 0.7. That's fine. We will go to the texture paint mode, but first we'll add in here in the image editor. We will add 2K and say orange inner and K, and we will go for the shader editor and add image texture orange inner. And for this part, we'll add another color. This color will be like this. And for we'll say, we'll give it maybe roughness 0.4, but this one will be the cream. And we can add here it to be this value. And this one will be this value. But here roughness will be 0.2, and here it will be roughness 0.05. The bottom we will add the basic, or we will add two colors. Connect this with mix shader and add color RAM and add Voronoi distance to factor color to here. And let's see what we'll get. So let's go to the shader editor and control T it object to vector and change this one. So I have used the mass grave texture and the scale may be 4.5 over 5, and we will add the same mass grave, but we will add bump color to height and normal to normal. Will invert and the strength will be 0.2. Maybe 0.4. And that's it. And you can now render this file. If you have any question, don't hesitate to contact me or tell me any question in the comments. So see you in the next tutorial.